Well, well, if it ain't old Yangus, ain't...
Nah, mate. Wash me hands of all that. I'm trapped, but that's not why I'm here. That legless old rump, Mitz, was in here before. It's just that we need them back. They belong to the gov here, see? Mitz, I gave him the squeeze, and he said he sold them to you.
You had them pinched by Mitz. You? You must... Yeah, he was here selling the awesome cup. So I did have them, but I don't know how to...
You what? Who?
Well, I don't know how to tell you this either.
You what? Red, the old artful dodger herself, you're having a giraffe, aren't you?
Sorry, Yanga, straight up. Look, it's out of my hands now.
Don't believe it. Now it's the last thing I want to do right now. But we're gonna have to pay her a visit. She lives in a gaff southwest of town. Nice little pad it is. Slap bang wallop in the middle of a lake. Come on, Gav. If we want to help the horse princess, that's where we got her head. I need to speak with Red. You're gonna have to let us.
Yangus, you think Red's gonna wanna see you?
Don't you boss me around, mate. I ain't going nowhere to.
Skippy? Oh, the old.
What's all the noise? I can hear your.
Oh, sorry, boss. I got some geezer with.
It's Yangus, isn't it? Just let him in. I'll speak.
You were the boss. Go.
Don't often see your face round these parts anymore, Yang.
It's like this, Red. You bought an horse from the black market drunk. Well, it belongs to this bloke I'm travelling with, see? Someone pinched it off him, and I ain't gonna beat around the bush. I need it back. I'll pay whatever you want.
Straight up as usual, eh, Yangus? But I'm not selling that horse. She's a quality mare. Toes the line. You know how much I like quality. However much you're willing to pay, I am not.
What? Not for nothing? Look, it ain't for me. It's for me mate. I've got to get a.
Oh, interesting. Never thought I'd hear words like that coming. All right then, here's what you're gonna do. I'm sure you haven't forgotten the cave just north of here, right? Just bring us the jewel that's hidden in there.
What? Not that. You know I've been in that cave before and.
You just said you'd do anything I want. You're gonna welch on that now, are ya? Just bring us the Venus Tear.
Right then.
Thank you. Thank you.